I didn't know why I grabbed it when I grabbed it when I first came here, but after I was listening to Rachel, I understood why I grabbed it. The guardian angel is one of protection, one who watches over you day and night. The guardian angel is one of strength, one who is more powerful than anyone could ever imagine. The guardian angel is one of understanding, someone who you can confide in about anything. The guardian angel is caring and does not treat a person differently because of their condition. The guardian angel is one of knowledge, one who's eager to learn. The guardian angel is one who is very comfortable with himself and does not worry about what other people think of him. The guardian angel is one who is very conscious, one who likes being in different settings. The guardian angel is one who is graceful. The guardian angel is one who is capable of handling anything. Thank you.